以前听过太极分阴阳，没想到戏剧也分阴阳。听说福泉有一种存在了600余年的传统戏剧，在当地既是一种祈福的文化，又是一种祭祀的仪式，所以我想去看看到底什么是福泉养戏。
福泉养 Opera is a branch of Chinese No Opera. No Opera is divided into two types of opera. One is Yin Opera and other is Yang Opera. The type that is based on ancient legends and Chinese mythology is called Yin Opera. The type that focuses on education, morals and kindness is called Yang Opera. In the early days of the Ming Dynasty,The emperor wanted to wipe out all remaining troops of the previous dynasty and dispatched a great force to Guizhou. Beset with feelings of homesickness, the soldiers started to integrate elements of their culture and rituals from back home into the operas they performed. Therefore, they brought the operatic styles of the Central Plains and Southern China then to Fujian City.far-flung Guizhou province.
都说入戏之前要先进入角色，而脸谱就代表了角色是谁。老师，这些面具好古老，这个文化是什么时候传过来的？
明洪武年间传入贵州人。
这个
是谁？这是和刘备、关羽、张飞。
这好像是猴子呀，是孙悟空。
这个不是猴子，是白眉猴大仙。白眉猴大仙来传授关云长的脱刀之法。
Face masks are a major characteristic of Fujian Yang Opera. Primitive in design, Yang Opera masks draw inspiration from life. There are different roles representing people from all walks of life. From the masks, the audience can know the identity of their roles, their ethnicity.And character. Differing from the other types of Chinese opera, Yang opera uses masks instead of painting the actors' faces.
要赋予角色灵魂，除了演，还要唱活它。
老师，这些书都有多少年的历史？
100多年了。
100多年，你觉得哪一本是最有意义的？
陶渊建议嘛，我来教你唱几句哈。
嗯，好。
五季星啊，冰啊，八月天，陶渊建议呀，一呀两。
Opera scripts once served as an important method to record history.Nowadays, they have become valuable ancient documents on ethnology. In the Yang opera scripts, folk beliefs and values from hundreds of years ago can be found. To help more people understand Yang opera, skillful and exciting performances are vital. Yang opera focuses on the importance of doing good deeds in life. For instance, Erlang locks up the demon dragon.Tells how Erlang battles a demon dragon that was damaging the farmland and abducting kids, and restores peace to the common folk. Fujian Yang Opera also presents stories about historical and iconic figures. For example, Han Xin chases Shang, tells the story of how the hero Han Xin defeats the king of the Western Chu Dynasty and brings about the end of the kingdom.
老师，这本书上面写的是什么？
这是我们杨戏的剧本，那我们教你唱这一段了哈。
嗯，好。
唯有勤快第一等，
假歌懒斗受苦贫。
虽然说的是俗话，
与今世上看假真。
这个都是为人要勤快。
原来福泉养戏用故事教大家要做个好人，
我也要学做一个好人。
这是雨姬，这是霸王，现在我们来教你了一场霸王笔记。
我觉得福泉养戏是一种很神秘的仪式，也是一种很精彩的表演。
这个养戏为什么要坚持把它传承下去呢？这个是老一辈几百年传下来的东西，给老百姓唱这个戏以后，所有老百姓喜欢它。我想把这个养戏一代一代的给他们传承下去，不要让它失传。
看到他们唱和打都很有力，能坚持一生把戏传下去，演到老，唱到老，我打心底佩服。